I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
See?
You don't have yours?
He's sparring up.
He's sparring after.
Oh, okay.
He's sparring up. I'm like, sparring after.
What says in your mouthpiece?
Franklin.
Franklin, the
turtle? My nickname. Yep.
It's Franklin. Franklin the turtle. That's a better nickname than the professor. I like Franklin. It's Franklin.
You want to hear the story about Franklin?
Yes. Nah. Let me Google. Let me Google the picture.
It's a good story.
It's the turtle Franklin, right?
You
right?
Can tell him.
You could tell him.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No, I won't.
Say it.
You tell it.
All right. I'm going to tell a story about how we got the nickname Franklin. So Brandon Rios is in camp with them for the first time. It's their second training camp with us, right? First training camp, straight, everything straightforward, everything good, whatever. Second training camp, fucking Brandon shows up. It was like 3 months before the Timothy Bradley fight. He had fucking, these guys didn't have a fight. So Brandon was like, it was like a Wednesday night and we were bored at the house. And Brandon's like, let's go out. There was a club here that does 18, that you can go to if you're 18 and over. And if you're 21 over, you get your wristband, you can drink, whatever. All these guys are like 19, Hector's like 19, this was like 20. Who else went with them? I forgot, who else was there?
Oh, Marcela Misma!
There's all kinds of people there, right? Nano, all kinds of guys. So these guys, the ones that are over 21 are all drinking and stuff. And Josh had never drank before in his life. So Brandon's like, hey, motherfucker, you gotta drink with me at least once. You know, you never drank, I want you to drink with me.
Yeah.
No, and with Brandon, you can't.
You can't say no.
No, you can't. So then Brandon gets him to drink.
Oh yeah, but Brandon, you can't tell him
you
no.
You can't tell him no. Brandon gets him to drink. And then before we go into the place, Brandon's like, hey, in case anything happens, like if we get in a fight or whatever, he's like, because Brandon always gets in a fight when he goes out. So he's like, if we get in a fight or whatever, hey, my name is, he says a different name.
Yeah.
That's my name. Nano was like, all right, my name is this.
Oh, Nano was there too.
Nano was there with us too.
Fucking Nano.
And Nano and Brandon are the worst combo together because they just want to fight people. So then,
yeah, I mean, Nano.
Nano, thank God. So then this was like, I want to be Franklin. And he's like, what? Yeah, I'm Franklin.
He's all drunk and pumped up.
That's my new nickname, Franklin. He's like, call me Franklin. Everyone's like, all right, fucking Franklin. That's how I got the nickname.
And now it's on his mouthpiece and there's a picture. You know what? Next time you fight on TV, hold on, I need to zoom in. Don't tell him you want to be named the professor. Tell him, call you
Franklin.
I'm trying to zoom in and make sure I get it. Hold on. Hold on 1 second. There it is. Franklin.
It's a badass story.
But you know, can I tell you something? Pita, let me tell you something interesting. Robert, you know what they say? You know what police officers say? That people use their own initials for a fake name. People use their own initial for the fake name. What's his last name?
Franklin, yeah.
Hey, it says in detective books, statistically, most people use their own initial for a fake name. What's his initial of his last name?
JF, Franklin.
Oh my God, you're right, because my name, I did what?
When you pick a fake name, don't use your last name. Your last name is Franco, you get with Franklin. Like, you should be like Xavier or something like that, way different. I'll call yourself.
It's Franklin now,
though. It's Franklin. But I think that's a better nickname than the professor.
Franklin.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.